And this episode of Eggbusters is brought to you by Super Smash Bros. For the Nintendo 3DS. I'm playing it right now while I record this little endorsement. Nintendo, give me that. Give me my. Oh, God, I gotta play. Hold on, I'm gonna die if I don't play. But, have fun. Season premiere. Watch Eggbusters. Oh, God, I'm losing. Oh, God. Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Eggbusters. If you've never watched Eggbusters before, now you are. So with all the recent news about how girls are ingesting various metallic fluids in order to try and turn their bodies into metal, I figured we should do an Eggbusters episode about a game that sort of pays tribute to that that trend, I guess you would say. So Mario Kart 8 is what we'll be doing. Mario Kart 8 is a racing game for the Wii U. Not a lot of people have Wii U's, so a lot of you probably don't know nothing about this game, except that it's Mario Kart, whatever that means. Hopefully you can still enjoy some glitches for it, regardless of that fact. Now, the first glitch we're doing comes from... Where does it come from? It comes from the internet. Some Wikipedia page claims that if we go to Sunshine Airport and we back off of the ramp right after the first airplane in Sunshine Airport, when we get lifted back up the ramp by Mr. Cowman, then he'll get stuck under the ramp, and then he won't be up there. So it's just a little graphical glitch, I guess. Simple as that. Roll the tape. I'm not actually ready to start, so I don't know why I edited this to be the part that we start on. But I did, and now we're here. So you guys just have to wait for me to pull up the glitches. So just give me 1 second. First glitch, everybody's favorite level, Sunshine Airport. Glitch says we have to look for a metal ramp just after the first aeroplane. So let's go look in here. Is that, that's the first airplane. The metal ramp. Is this the metal ramp that we're on? I don't know, maybe it is. So if we back up off of it, Lakitu will get stuck. Oh, it is a ramp. Look at that. If we back up off of it, fall out of bounds, Lakitu will get stuck, they say. Hey, he did get stuck. If that's the whole glitch, that's a little dumb, but it is a glitch. Hold on, let's do it again. So if you look, we fall. Yeah, and then Lakitu stays down there, and then you just float up all by yourself. Well, that one was pretty quick, so I guess in sort of an ironic way, it was efficient. I think we're gonna have to do 3 glitches, because that is not gonna fill up enough time. Well, I guess we're gonna be doing 3 glitches this time, because that one didn't take very long. So glitch number 2 comes from Super Mario 3204. Thank you, Super Mario 3204. You're my only hope. Super Mario 3204 says that if we slowly back up a certain waterfall on Shy Guy Falls, we can actually get on top of it, which is a place we're not supposed to be. He doesn't specify at all what waterfall it is. He doesn't specify exactly what happens. All he says is if we back up a waterfall after some boost thing, then we'll get on top of it, which is ostensibly a place we're not supposed to be. So great. I like that. Now this is a tricky one, because this one, if I didn't say it in the other intro, this one comes from Super Mario 3204, who says, slowly back up the waterfall after the boost one to get on top of Shy Guy Falls. Hey, Super Mario 3204, what the f*** does that mean? Slowly back up the waterfall after the boost one. Does it mean right... Oops. Does it mean right here? Slowly back up? No, obviously not. Because we're trying to get on top of Shy Guy Falls. So, I'm facing down right now. So maybe... maybe he means right there. Ho-dee-do. I want to get rid of this item really bad. Alright, let's check this. Let's back up here. Nice and slow. Let's see if this works. This would be amazing if it... No. It can't take me back. Come on. No. Come on. Here, maybe if we back up sideways. Can't really back up sideways. Can we stop? Am I up? Come on, keep backing up slowly. Yep. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Come on. No! Come on. Come on, Peachy. My girl, pink old f***. Come on. There we go. No, 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 no. Whoa, whoa! That was kind of weird. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. There we go. Oh, I was on top of it. Come on. I was up there. I don't know if you can stay up there, though, can you? Stop. Slowly back up. Holy shit. Holy shit, I'm on top of Shy Guy Fall. Oh, no, no, no. I wonder if I can, like, get any further back. Like, if I go real slow. Oh, man, that wall. No! Come on, slowly. Slowly, baby. Come on. Shoot. Is that just where the smoothest curvature thing is? Whatever. Let's use this. It's not helping. It's actually just making it look way cooler. And lack two. All right, so that doesn't... You can't really appear to do much else. Can you get... Stop it. I don't know if you can get up on this thing. I want to go on that. Okay, that's not going to happen. Finish! Okay. I guess that's the game's way of telling me it's time to be done. So yeah, that's another one that is party trick material, definitely. I mean, again, it's all about impressing the ladies or men, depending on who you like. Or just about impressing who you like, no matter who it is. They come over to your house, they want to... It's a new friend, you want to... Did you know that if you go to the level named Water Park in Mario Kart 8, if you go up to the little spinny seashell ride, you can hear the haunted merry-go-round theme from Mario 64. Let's take a quick listen. It's very quiet. Did you hear it? If not, go to your local optometrist and see if you need some earplugs or whatever those things are called that old people wear. If you did hear it, great, now you know a little Easter egg. Let's get back to the glitches. Well, that was a pretty good one, wouldn't you say? This last glitch comes from Clyde Bread on YouTube, who posted this video where he or she used a motorcycle to clip into a specific wall on the Yoshi Valley N64 remake track. Specifically, what Clyde Bread did is they backed up over a little ledge, got the bike, Bread, I almost said Bread, it's curse your name, got the bike stuck on the ledge and then went forward a little bit and ended up falling through it. Sounds pretty straightforward, but it's probably not, because everything that it sounds straightforward isn't. For example, you can get married and have the love of your life. Never mind, you're going to get a divorce and be sad. Let's break through the floor on Yoshi Valley. Man, I am just having a heyday of Mario Kart 8 glitches today. So we're going to do, I think time trials is the way to go. This is one you can do on a lot of different courses according to the video that I'm watching here. This is a video by Clyde Bread, C-L-Y-D-E, Bread, on YouTube. And he or she has found a glitch in Yoshi Valley. Horn. Thank God for the gamepad. So we have to go... I think it's around this way, and through here, and right through this tunnel here. Or maybe it's not this tunnel. I think I picked the wrong tunnel, or no, maybe it is this tunnel. I think it is this tunnel. The point is, what you gotta do, it's a little bit of ledge clipping. May have been patched, but we're gonna find out. This will be helpful for people trying to do some lap skip type stuff. So if you just back up off this ledge really slowly, your wheels will fall off first, and then you can sort of clip into the map if you're careful about it. But maybe it's only doable on bikes, not sure. Come on. Come on. No? It's not gonna go? Get stuck, you wench. Yeah, it's not gonna go. Let's pick a car with more of a hook to it. We'll do a motorcycle, like they did in the video here. They used this guy. I don't know, probably with big wheels, so it's easier to hook in. These ones would probably work. Hot Monster. Speaking of hot monsters, have you seen Pink Old Peach? Who gives a rat's ass? I sure don't. I don't give a rat's ass about nothing. Except I gave my rat's ass to science so that they could perform experiments on it. Alright, who's ready to do the glitch? Come on. Yes? Nope, I fucked up. No, it was going in a little bit. Check that out. There we go. No, 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 no. Could they have patched it? Is that what's going on here? Because when he got, or she, in the video, got stuck in this manner, they didn't pop back up. I'm like in the wall, but not fully, right? Oh, they must have patched it. Fiddlesticks. The description of the glitch video says this can be done on any ledge. Also says that it does not appear particularly difficult to recreate, and that any bike, any combination for any bike with any character works just fine. So any ledge that we can do some kind of a trick off of, excuse me, Mr. Egg. Back to ledge. Oh, I guess there's another ledge we can try it on right here. We'll give it another shot. Glitch me off the ledge, Papa Smurf. Oh, Papa Smurf. Oh, Papa Smurf. Glitch me off the ledge, Papa Smurf. Stop it. Well, I mean, this is technically a glitch. Alright, giving it another shot. So we gotta go. And drive forward. yes! No, this is it. That's definitely it. That's definitely it. We got it. We are in the wall. Wow, it worked really easy that time. Maybe I just had to go further back than I thought. So now we gotta find a way to clip through this wall here, right? So if you look in reverse, you can see we're inside the thing. And Pink Old Peach is loving it. Ugh. Now, the way the person in the video glitched through this is by boosting. And I don't want to waste all my boosts here, because I only got one more now. But I suppose we might as well. Well, that's not working, is it? But we're in the wall. That's a good sign, isn't it? Maybe we should, like, boost while jumping. I did it! Hey! We made it through! We made it through. That was easy. So I just jumped while pushing forward. That's great. Except I jumped first and then went forward. So I was like, and then I pushed it. Easy. Ha ha ha! We did it! Let's try it on this one. And backwards and forwards and backwards. And backwards too, actually. Not only do you go backwards, but you go forwards as well. Who would have thought? Got it. Yes! We got it on this one too. Let's take a look. You can't see anything. Let's try and shoot off the side here. Yes! We did it. And you can't go very far. I wish this was like the old Mario Karts where Lakitu wasn't so on the ball. But there you go. That's a glitch, and I bet there's a lot of other places you can do it in this game. So you should try it out. Not that hard. Not that hard at all. Good job, everybody. Good hustle. Whee!
Well, pretty good. It worked. Thanks, Clyde Bread. Thanks to all the people who have been sending glitches. I have a whole bunch of them, and if we use them, of course, I'll try and call you out on the internet, call you out for your insolence, going against the grain, going insane, going mad. Thanks for watching this season premiere episode of Eggbusters. I hope you thought it was good. If you didn't, I'm sure you'll already have probably posted a comment before you even got to this part. So really, at this point, I'm only talking to the people that enjoy the show for more than just the glitches. What's up? If you want to send us a glitch or anything to do, the best way to do it is to post it on my channel wall. If you can figure out how to send a YouTube private message, which is terribly complicated, you're allowed to do that. You could post it in the comments, but it'll probably get lost. So the best place is the channel wall. If you need to contact me for any particular reason, you can do so via Twitter. I like hearing from you via Twitter, so please check that out if you need to contact me or you just want to say hi. As far as next week on Eggbusters, we'll be tackling a game that Congressman Paul Ryan would probably enjoy very much. You're free to try and guess in the comments. I'm not going to tell you what it is. He's got a widow's peak, you know. If you haven't already, please consider checking out the weekly live streams that myself and I should do on Hitbox. There's a link to that in the description if you care at all. If you don't, that's great. We'll be done with this episode of Eggbusters for the time being, and I will see you all next week at noon on Saturday. Saturday morning cartoons. Sorry, I got camera shy for a second. See ya.
God damn it. I'm so sick of doing this. We did it once, I can just be done. But no. We must do it at least twice. That is the Eggbusters' code of honor. Is it not? I see through the lies of the Jedi. I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire. Your new empire? Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy. Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must. You will try. And we're back. We're back to doing the glitch.